Nuketown gameplay. Me and my friend K1 Irving. I'm gonna see how many kills we can get in this. See if we can do good. You ready? Yeah, he reset his stats, so don't think that he's bad. Yeah. You ready? Yeah, I believe so. No. Hold on. I don't know. Yeah, most likely.
Eyes leads our dog. Come back later. Got out of the lone game years ago.
Ready? Are you? Yeah, let's leave team deathmatch after this. What? Oh, yeah.
Smoke check.
Nope. Hold up. I'm trying to see something. Yeah. Your mic was just lagging a little bit. I think it's just the game. Oh, okay. You want to use the prize fighters, I see. Wow, lag. Ah. Why? Oh, why don't I have? Okay. Got him. No, that's like the fourth time he killed me. Oh my gosh, yo. Watch out! It's stupid freaking lag. I promise. Oh, that's the fifth time he killed me. Did he really just... What? No! That's not serious! That can't be real. You die by that kid with the prize fighters. No. He's inside the truck. Watch out. Yeah.
halftime. Safeguard.
Ooh.
Prevent the hostile entrance from reaching our base. Robot is online. Disable it.
No. Oh, that's who was escorting it. Okay. I'm gonna calm down. Okay. No. Yo, stop the robot. I'm dead. I am dying. Bruh, I don't even want to aim for the freaking robot. Yo, what? How does this kid keep killing me?
Enemy robot systems are online.
Watch your back. Got him. Connection interruption. Yes, every time, but I'm good now. Cross map. Thanks. Got him. Let's go. I should have went after a different person.
The hostile robot is on the move.
Bro, if I would have hit him with that. Nice. Did you hit it? Oh, nice. You hit it though.
Hostile robot shut down.
Ooh. Oh, we gotta take this thing down. No! Come on. Don't let him get it, please. No. What? I gotta go try hard now.
Seraph dead.
Huh? I don't know.
Extended mission time.
I don't know, but yeah. Sitting here like, okay, he's not gonna reach it, he's not gonna reach it. Boom, he reached it. I'm like, oh my god. Ooh. Oh my. Every time. Pure. Bro, I thought his purifier was done. Oh my god, he really just hit you too. Okay, I'm really getting mad right now. Follow my trail. You will not die. Trail of fire. Trail of fire. Trail of fire. Trail of fire. Yo. We got this. We got this. None no more. Let's go. Alright, stay made time. Eh. Let's go. This kid dark matter. My god. Yeah, they're not. They're not. They better not. You got your UAV? Yeah, get you telling me. I'm lagging. If I wasn't lagging this whole game, I would be good. Alright, we won. Oh no. Yo, I just hit him. I gotta watch this again. I hit him. I had to have. Oh, what?
Enemy down.
Another win for the Accord. RTB.
Burnt it to the ground.
Get back to boot camp.
I did bad. Yeah. You didn't finish your weekly yet? Dang. Finished my weekly like a week ago, not split. F. Oh yeah, that's easy. You can get that today. I got my 500 kills in about an hour. It was so easy. Only thing you gotta do is kill. What? I'm in the game. Redwood, yeah. Oh. Sorry. Ooh, I love the freaky peacekeeper. This gun is the best gun for arena. You wanna play arena in a minute? This the M8. Yeah. I didn't even see him. Outrider kill. What? It is. Get the UAV. Yep, man, I'm using only reflex and high caliber. Ah, 6-1. Yeah, I'm telling you, this M8. Yeah, I just had a UAV. Nah, the UAV been up. It was up for so long. Got another UAV for you. My gosh, they're all in there. I got a surprise though. I had to. No. I got a Wraith and a Cerberus. I know. I know. I'm on a 10 kill streak right now. Sorry, I just took your kills. Oh dang, I gotta freaking get the locust. For what streak? Alright, yeah. Come over here. Oh my, I got a UAV. Alright, I got it. UAV, ready for deployment. I'm using the sniper that I freaking picked up. Whew. Oh, I need some help. No! 27-2. I lost ammo. Friendly servers inbound. Nice. Hellstorm inbound. Come on, you gotta get that talent. Oh, I got him. How? How did I just get that kid? My Cerberus is still in. Oh, you died? Oh, no. Well, yeah, I'll just take these two kills. Oh, I got two kills, though. What the hell? One is mine. Well, mine just died, but one was mine. You did not just die. I kind of watched you die. Sorry. Chew that. Watch your back.
Oh,
Oh, Argus. I knew I was gonna die to Argus. Just went straight back. How did I not kill him? Is he up here? Okay, thank you for my assist. Ah. I'm trying to get my KD up to a 9. Two more kills and I'm good. Ooh. No, it's at 7. I need 5 more. No, I need 5 more kills. 5 more kills. Come on, I have to get half the kills. Oh, you sure about that? Oh, I died. Well, I said a 6. Nice.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh.
That's a kill.
Well, it's a good game. And I got that on my live stream. Let's go.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
Yo, Kayvon Irving. Oh, I guess he muted his mic. That was a good game, I won't even lie. This M8 is... Guys, if you want to use this M8 Force, I'm so used to regular Black Ops, but the M8A7, well, M8A7, I use it. I have the Underworld camo. You have to get 200 kills using specialist weapons. You have to activate it. I use reflex. I just use the default reflex sight. I use high caliber, even though I have everything maxed out. I think high caliber is the best. Just if you're trying to get headshots or something, which I'm trying to do right now. Yeah. And for perks, 6 cents, overclock, fast hands, blast suppressor, tactical mask. If you want to basically just use my class, I mean, the class is good, I won't even lie, but if you want to like up your game up to basically using, you can take out one of the perks and use a concussion and use grip. That maybe will be like a godly weapon. You can use grip and high caliber and reflex, and it will all come up to only 10 slots, so that would be a good class setup. Alright.
Yes, we do,
setup. Alright.
Yes, we do.
Alright.
Black Ops, you're authorized to engage.
I'm gonna just go right side right here. See if we can catch anyone. I like sitting by this car because it's a great head glitch spot if you guys want to use it. But you can kill people easily if someone will actually come through here. My gosh, a lot of people just freaking joined. Let's see what we can do. Oh, they spawned in. Too late. I think I'm a little too late. Lag. That lag was real. Oh, nice. Somebody just saved my life.
That's a kill.
I think they're spotted over there. Oh, no. Dang, that kid just got a freaking triple kill with the Rifty 9. See that high caliber. Inside barn. No! Almost had him. I'm coming your way. If you need. Aw, dang, he died. Yeah, still a couple of people in the barn, about three. Alright, they're coming to your right side. Ah. Come on, no. Alright. See, the high caliber, that's actually a great, use. High caliber just really saved my life right there. Come on. Sorry, I took a kill. Oh, watch out. I got under you. Kill him. Oh my god. Alright, I'm out this building. Don't want to die. I believe that I'm gonna run out of ammo at some point. Don't even stretch it. No, so. Ooh. Oh no, I need that VMP. Come here. He knows. Oh, he sucks if I would have killed him. We got somebody going 11-1 on our team. Nice. Tried. No, it's another person over here. Won't even stress about trying to get him because I'm obviously going to reach him like that. Let's see if I can get a few with this. Yep, I got one. Oh, wow. I got UAV for us, though. Aiden invited me to a party. I'm gonna invite him to this party after. He is Juan. Do you know who Juan is? Juan Madre. Oh, I don't. You don't know him. You don't. No. No. Not 0100. No. Got him. One. Oh! It really just blindsided me right there. Wow. Is that ours? Nice. I'm gonna kill both. Oh, it's four people inside that building. Okay, somebody over. Oh no, he died. One person over. Come on. Oh, he went down? Wow. Oh! My. Nice. Oh my, triple, nice. Oh, watch out. Thank you. Let's go. Dang, the game is over already. I wanted it to be longer. Dang. Oh, wow. Dang. I'll invite Aiden to the party. Hold on. Alright. You said that I resetted my stats again?
With the bundle? It's so
What's up, Delta? Hold on, you're playing Battlefield? Delta, I'll meet your mic. What's up, Monster Man?
I'm back.
All right, what's up, Delta?
Yeah, I was talking to my mom.
All right. How do you have battle? What? Oh, did you? Oh, you downloaded the beta?
Yo, I'm playing the beta.
Hold on. Who is that? Oh, that's Oh, mute your mic, K1. All right, he muted it. All right, what'd you say?
The beta right now for Battlefield
1. Yeah, I know. Is it good?
Yeah. No, I just finished downloading. I'm dead.
How do you get it?
You gotta go to the PlayStation Store.
Uh-huh. Alright.
So I wanna pre-order Battlefield 1, but I don't wanna do it until I know how
good it's gonna be. Right. Yeah, double headshot.
Yeah, I'm doing capture and
hold on, is the beta free or no? Because I have secret. Alright. Oh, I didn't know.
It's a beta. So all betas are like.
Oh. Well. Thought about saying I could do it. Well, I think I'm going to pre-order Battlefield.
No, dude, don't do it until I tell you to.
How long is the beta? How long does the beta take to download?
I don't know. I downloaded it yesterday.
Oh.
By tomorrow,
we'll have it.
Alright.
Hold on. Can you play games while you're downloading it? Alright. I'm gonna start downloading it after this game. Alright, I need to focus. I'm going freaking 6-4. I'm doing bad. Yo, I just hit him with like 40 bursts. What? Only thing that I believe that's realistic about this game is that if you shoot somebody through their legs, they won't get hurt. You know what I mean? Like, it's actually.
Yeah.
That's what it just happened to me. Like, I was shooting somebody and I went through their legs.
This feels so good. Oh my god, dude, there's this thing called like a bayonet charge.
Mm-hmm.
It's so cool. It's like,
what is
it's
it?
It's like you're off the end of your gun, you have like some sort of knife, Like a really good stuck blade attached to your gun at the end of, like, at the barrel. And what you do is you, like, hold down, like, R3, which is, like, one of the joysticks. I think, yeah.
Yeah.
And, like, your character does, like, a charge, and if you hit someone, with the thing, like, they automatically die. You basically stab them.
Dang.
Yeah, I know. And your character, like, screams.
Oh, I heard it. I heard it.
Yeah, it's basically like your character going Super Saiyan.
It sounds like it.
Oh, I hit it. Dude, oh my god,
what?
I just no-scoped someone. I just no-scoped for like a fighter jet.
You're lying. How?
Well, no, I actually don't mark for no-scope a fighter jet.
Bruh, how?
I don't know how.
What if you destroyed it with one bullet? I would be like, oh my gosh.
No, yeah, I'm using the recon sight, which is the basically sniper.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I missed. Ooh, let's go. The quickscopes, boy. Quickscopes. And also, dude, you know what I love about this game? It's like with the sniper rifles. You know, in Call of Duty, you have like the you know how you have like the aim thing, which is like basically like a square. In Battlefield, it's a circle, which makes your aiming much more better.
Yes.
While you're moving, like your crosshair thing, it's like circle, but when you like stand still, it's like that. It's like that square thing.
Oh. Yeah. Huh?
Oh, I forgot. I think I see someone. Oh, I see someone.
Hold on. What'd you say?
No, I missed. Dude, this guy's on his horse.
What did you say? Oh, you left? Oh.
So that's the melee.
Alright, I left. I'm about to download Battlefield. I think I'm gonna cut this broadcast here. I'll see you guys later.